Number three.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. It's my privilege to be able to be selling tonight for Mr. Chuck Ranney, contestant number three. Chuck, let's have a little fun. Here we go. What do you have a bit to go to give? We got a bird feeder with the bird seed, all right? Here we go. What do you have a bit to start us off? $50 a bit to go, get 25. $25, eight about to get 10. $5, what's that? Yeah, 7 and a half, 10. 12 and a half, 15. Now 17 and a half. Now $20, eight about to get 20. $20, eight about 2 and a half. Now 5. $25, eight about to get 2 and a half. Now $5, do I get $25 a bit to get anybody else want it? Now 27 and a half. 27, $50 a bit. Now 30. $30 a bit to go. $30, now 2 and a half. Now eight about to get 2 and a half. $1 a bit to get anybody else want it. 32 and a half. $30, last call. $32.50 a bit to go. Sold at $30.
183.
Buyer number is 183. Next up, we have a certificate to the Farmer's Advance. It's a lot number 203B. Half page, full color, display ad in the Farmer's Advance. Here we go. What did it be? Got 100. Now quarter. 100 and a quarter, half. 100 and a half. Now 75. Now 2. 200. Now quarter. Now a half. Now 275. 300. Now quarter. Now 3 and a half. Now 375. I'm a bit $350. I'm get $375. Good to go. Now 4. 400. Now quarter. 4 and a quarter. I'm going to get $25. Good to go. 4 and a quarter. 400 and a quarter. How about 410? Would that help? $400. Now 10. $10. I'm going to get $10. Good to go. Are you all done? $400. Now 10. $10. Good to go. Sold at $400.
183.
Buyers 183. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. That was Chuck Ranney, contestant number three.